is a review of Jelly Blast version 3. Basically it's a good ROM, but I hate one part is that its scrolling is not smooth like the stock ROM. Overall it's fast, nice. Let me show you something. Here you can see your battery. I have removed some of the options in the series bar. Not a big problem. Here you can just click on the settings button and you are in the settings. Basically you have two launchers in the starting, one the stock of Samsung and the other is holy launcher. See this, holy launcher and Samsung one. We have also the CPU spy, which tells you about how fast is the system is going. Another cool thing is like DSP manager. And the Chrome, you can see. Let me show you some messaging. The Windows calculator. And the let me show some lock screens. As you have lock screens of cyanogen mode in the phone, like various lock screens. Here you can access Samsung secret codes, as you can see. Camera is working. We have also got a new file explorer known as MI Explorer. And one cool thing about this ROM is that it automatically updates. You can see OTA updates. You can also see the build number, Jelly Blast version 3. You can use it for the performance, but it's not that kind of stable. It is good, but scrolling is not better. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Please rate, comment and subscribe.